luckily these beetles are too light, it seems like, to pick up watercolor. So that one just walked through wet watercolor. Luckily it didn't mess anything up. This is one of the, you know, challenges of nature journaling in places where there's tons of flying insects and you have a light at night in the rainforest with no screens.